Welcome to javainterviewquestions.com. Hi, this is Sandeep. Today we'll write a program how to find length of string buffer in Java. I repeat once again, how to write a program to find length of string buffer in Java. I'm creating a new class string buffer length demo. I'm writing a main method here. First, what I'll do is I'm creating a string buffer sb equals to new string buffer. I'm creating a new string buffer which accepts string in string buffer constructor. So I'm saying it as hello world. Now in string buffer sb we have a method called size. In string buffer we have a method called size which returns the length of number of characters in the string. SB dot length. So we have a length method. What it does is it returns number of characters in the string. So now it should print the number of characters of hello world including spaces. Now I'm running the program. So the size of the hello world is 11. This is how we find the length of the string buffer in Java. Hope you understand this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my videos, subscribe to my videos.